okay?
I'm sorry, okay, but I don't want to die.
The guy that killed Cindy wanted her dead.
You're trying to frame me up for her murder, aren't you?
The alibi that had perfected for you just crashed right on our faces with that false statement of yours to the police.
What did she do to you? Why did you kill her? Why?
Stretching. A baby boy is no substance. What's he doing here in the restaurant?
Not fine, no. Not tell me say you're fine, no. You're not fine like this.
I said I'm fine, okay?
What's that for? Do you want to kill me?
You are connected to this murder with the best lady.
Is she fine?
Only compound the situation. You know I'm a good damn lawyer. Just give me the facts and I'll work out something. I promise.